The tuner back. Gives them access to everything Kree locked down.
Exposed wires? A recipe for disaster. I guess this will need reporting in. Then document.
Maintenance path should get us topside, I think.
Ready for combat. Only the weak flee. Not done yet. By bringing him your head. You're done for, Jedi! You can't escape this place!
Interesting.
Thank you.
move. This is bad.
Catch your breath.
Let me go, scum.
I'm your ally.
Not today.
Now, if I just... There. Sorry, old droid, but I promise you're gonna live on.
Got something, buddy? No way of getting through. Won't open from this side.
You're not supposed to be here. No! Let me go! Oh, you scum!
For now, we have to go it alone. Maybe we can get to that turbo lift now.
Thank you. Jedi! Don't mess this up!
Centauri, your work is unparalleled. But sending a droid instead of facing me yourself, such cowardice.
A small price to pay for her sparing your life.
Tell me, did the Jedi's death satisfy you?
He escaped.
All those years of incarceration dull your edge.
Sharp enough to see the Jedi might be your equal.
Say it again and I'll cut out your tongue.
It'll grow back. Dagon, listen. The Jedi is a threat.
Not now that we have this.
I already duplicated the device's frequencies. We can now access any site she sealed.
Well done, Ravis. You, activate the forest array. Go to the Shattered Moon. I know where Centauri hid the last compass.
Dagon. After you have it, I will consider my oath to you fulfilled.
What then, old friend?
The galaxy has changed. There are many wars, but little honor to be won from them.
Once we are on Tantalor, perhaps we can dream up a new war. You and I.
Perhaps. Before I go, do you want me to scrap the droid?
No. Centauri must have purged the droid's memory bank, has no knowledge of the compass. I will tear it down to the bolts and reprogram it to serve me as it once served her.
Z's close. Back to it. Dagon could be anywhere. Ready, BD? If you're ready, I'm ready. Z! All right, Z. Let's get you out of there.
Do hurry, Cal. He's going to reprogram me.
That droid is mine.
I suppose I'll rescue myself.
So you survived Ravis. How?
The usual. You murdered your fellow Jedi.
I struck down those who stood against me. Leave us or share their fate.
Even if you believe the Council betrayed you, they were still your family.
How arrogant that you would presume to know what drives me?
What I can see is your obsession with Tantalor has blinded you. Whatever happened, you can't change the past. Trust me on that one.
Perhaps you're right. The past is a chain. I must sever it completely.
Hang on, Z.
That was the plan.
So you're learning, you wretch. I don't think so. Tanrior is mine, and I will strike down anyone who stands in my way. Weak. I pity you.
Ah!
last.
Impossible. You fool. Really?
Friendly as ever.
You've delayed me long enough.
You're not getting away that easy.
Thanks.
Two warriors at the height of their powers, bound in brotherhood. This is the sub of legends.
See.
I got her. Meet you up there.
Let's keep moving.
Perhaps that's wise. Daddy Gera is positively mad. He kept going on and on about some compass.
Your master created them to navigate the abyss.
This is the first I'm hearing about it.
She purged that knowledge from your memory.
That would explain it. Well, Dagon is certain that she left a compass for him to find.
Let's hope so.
Dagon sent Ravis to check out another array on the moon. Maybe we'll find it there.
Back to the moon.
Great.
Oh, Master Kree, why did you send me to free that traitor?
People are complicated. Maybe she thought the Order got it wrong.
If only we could ask her. Please let us leave this dreadful place.
Save us way out of here.
Sure about that?
No. Okay, then.
You seem nervous. I'm going with him.
Hop aboard, Z. See you at the outpost.
Yep, I'm coming.
Thank you.
me to never do that again.
Dagon must have sent Ravis to get the compass. Maybe the forest array powers something on the moon. It's a guess. But if Ravis is on his way there, that's where we need to be too. I'm sure Z can decrypt this for us.
Please. That data pack contains all my designs, not to mention my reference data bank. Without it, I'll be starting all over from scratch. I mean, even more than I already am.
Let's stop here. All set. Looks like a data pad to me. Or what's left of one. Come on, let's go break the news. Bad news, Winnie. Data pad was busted beyond repair.
Oh, my designs. They're lost forever.
Sorry, Winnie. I'll try to scrounge something up for you back at the outpost.
Thank you again.
Don't mention it.
Let's chat later.
We'll see you back at the cantina, perhaps. After this ordeal, I know I could use a refreshment.
Monk makes him strong.
Is this a monastic planet?
Welcome, Jedi. To be still is to be calm, to allow for wisdom to spring forth. Yet the galaxy is seldom static. Motion, however, can provide clarity. Let truth flow like a river and carve new channels around any obstacle.
Locked down. Nice find. Let's take this back to Z.
Thought I'd feel this.
What is it?
Missing Coruscant, the temple, my cramped room.
I know how you feel.
All set. That's it. Another stem. Here you go. Thank you.
Howdy. You got any priorite on you?
Can't say I do.
Then you're nothing. Me? I got a lift. Worked all day for it.
Can I see it?
Okay, I lied. I'm fresh out. I'm a failure.
Seeds. Let's plant these next time we're in the garden. Not sure what you mean.
My appearance, lad. Does it warm your shallows? Does it put a sea spray on your face?
You look nice, Scuba.
Let's hope the filth new degrees, laddie. I'll have to muster all my seaward charms if I have to lure it into my grasp.
Seems it liked you.
Aye, not me surprised. It is a great talent of mine. You see, the frilled newt is the most sensual of sea folk. Skittish, except when it spies a potential mate. Hence my great vanity on this day. It is a shame to deceive him, but I can offer a quiet home in my tank as a recompense.
Sounds fair to me.
Now, shall we continue my tale?
Help, please.